And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. The 50 subscriber special!
Feels right.
Hey, hello, what is up? Yes, this is my voice, please don't make fun. Okay, so, this is my first time using my voice, so if I'm very cringy, don't make fun of me, please. And yeah, also, we have a special guest, if you saw the title,
Limon. It's Limon here, doing a Minecraft Let's Play at right.
Okay, so, we're just gonna be, this is probably gonna be one of the longest videos for the series.
We're gonna plan to make this first episode 16 minutes. Okay. And we're gonna plan to make the other episode maybe like 12 through 20 minutes.
Maybe not that long.
Maybe not that long, but shorter than that. We don't want to make the videos too long, and we don't want to make them too short either, so. Just enjoyable.
Oh, Enderman.
Wait, Enderman?
I am scared. Where is he? No, I'm going.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a wood sword. I'm gonna start mining. No, let's make a house. Let's make a house.
Jesus, where is it?
Okay, get a stone again. Let's get stone tools and let's make a house, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to collect, what, do you want to make like, okay, what kind of house do you want to make?
Let's see. Just a normal starter house, you know? Wait, do you want to make like a,
We can make a cave side house. Oh, wait, I see an oak biome. See an oak biome.
Right, let's go there.
Yeah, I'm there. You have your map, right?
Yeah.
Yep, okay, just follow me then. My map.
Alright, I got me some stone tools.
There's a floating block of grass right now. It's very majestical.
Majestical? Do you mean majestical?
Yeah.
Where did this Enderman go?
Also, there's a floating block of grass.
Oh, that's where it went. Found it.
This whole thing is weird. Okay.
I'm scared.
Oh my god, so many berry bushes. Oh, give me all of that. I never have to make food.
Dude, I hate Endermen. They just run away right when you smack them.
I know.
Where are you?
I would say they're one of the most annoying mobs to kill. Next to Ghast. Personally, I hate gas so much.
I mean, gas aren't that annoying if you can actually aim.
But I can't.
Surprise. Oh, okay.
Let's keep
farming these berries. Oh, I see where you are.
Wait, I'm just farming these berries right now. Yeah, I have 51. No, okay, I have 57. Okay, good enough.
I'm gonna try to find some gravel for,
I'm gonna have a stack of this right now. I'm about to have a stack of berry bushes.
Juan, were you here?
Yeah.
What? Come to me.
I'm, like, kind of far, though. Okay, I'm not that far. I don't feel like going back.
Alright, whatever.
Just tell me what happened.
It's like this floating, there's a lot of floating stuff.
Oh, yeah, I already saw that. Oh, I see you. I already saw that.
What the heck?
I said that. I'm already getting food. Gotta get food.
Is that a piece or something? Why is the party? Oh, there you go.
Dude, I'm literally killing every animal I see. With a pickaxe.
With a pickaxe?
Yeah.
Oh my god, and you punched me.
Did I?
No one, you didn't.
Do you want some food?
Yes.
I got some berries. I'm gonna be like 20.
Where are we?
right here.
Ooh, the coal. I don't want to play.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Each one gives one hunger.
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm not looking out.
I just hear eating sound effect. Oh my god.
I should probably turn off my TV volume.
Should I do that as well?
Nah, you're not loud.
Yeah, I don't. If you hear my controller, sorry. My controller is really loud.
All you gotta do is stay calm. It's so much easier.
Oh my god. We finally figured out a way how to record this. Guys, we went through a struggle to figure out how we were gonna record this.
Since we have to record it on mobile.
Yay! Because we're mobile and console plebs. Yes, we are.
Sad noises. Hey, cave!
Yeah, I saw a cave as well. I'm just getting some wood so they don't run out.
Yeah, you get the wood and I'll just mine.
No, don't do that. Let's make a house. No, if you mine, you're just going to get like god stuff and I'm going to be over here with a wood pickaxe.
Fine, I'll just get a couple iron.
Get a little bit of iron where I can make it like a pickaxe or like a sword or a shield. No armor yet. I don't think we need armor yet.
We just need to build a house
so we have like something to just chill at.
And I keep on.
I'm gonna get some coal though, and I'm gonna make some furnaces.
This is a very bad situation.
Dude, wooden pickaxes are so slow. Honestly ridiculous. I'm mining with a wooden pickaxe and it's literally destroying me. It takes forever.
Alright. I'm gonna get enough for both of us to have a shield and an iron pickaxe.
Okay, nice. Thank you.
Oh, Jesus! A zombie jumped inside of a hole that I was in. Oh, sir.
Wait, I'm gonna get a bunch of coal.
Oh my god. That was scary.
I'm getting a bunch of coal, so.
The problem with mining is if I find, like, one iron, I can't stop.
Yeah, if I see a bunch of things, I'm just gonna go for all of it. Am I quiet at all?
No, you're loud.
Do you have the recordings like next to each other? Do you have to think we're recording this next to each other? Okay, good. Because I don't want to be quiet in this video, because that's going to destroy the whole thing.
Remember our first attempt?
Yeah! Oh god, we made another world. It was a little OP of a start. We got saddles and like iron off the bat without even mining, and we took like... The episode was like 30 minutes long, and we didn't do anything. We were literally just exploring, and we found like 10 villages.
I'm finding so much iron. I don't want to do this. I need to.
Just grab some of it. We can make a little bit of iron here.
No, a little bit.
A little bit! We'll craft the whole thing.
I have 20 iron. More iron! I can't stop.
I know you can. I found a cool place to make a house, maybe.
What kind of
so, it's like a little cave with two entrances, and then it goes down.
That'd be cool. Wait, I gotta turn on Gordy's.
Oh, you can just look in your map. I'm really close to you.
Spend 9 minutes.
I'm gonna break out some of the trees that are near it. But I think this is a pretty good spot for a nice starter home. And we can dig down in there. But I want to make it look good outside as well. Like I want to make it aesthetically pleasing. I'm just mining, or not mining. I'm getting wait, I didn't put torches in here. I was getting wood. Let's put some torches in here. I don't want zombies coming. No, don't spawn here.
No, it's not. Wait, do you mean to keep zombies from coming or spawning?
Spawning.
Okay, good.
Yeah. we should like fix the interior.
We could just do as much as we want because we're just, I'm gonna cut out a lot.
Well, I don't wanna do cutting out is just a, like butchering some of the work, you know?
Huh?
I don't like that. I don't like cutting out stuff that much. Okay, well, I need you to like come here like now.
Alright. Like, right next to me right now.
I didn't want that to be loud or disturbing to the video, so I wanted to stop talking for a second. Okay, Gavin, I'm just filling up this area, making it, like, easier to walk through. I put slab so we could just walk up it really fast.
Do you have any cobble?
A little bit. You want some?
Yes.
I have 19. Here you go.
I'm gonna
Furnaces? Can you make some furnaces?
I thought that you already made some.
I didn't. Can you make like two?
Alright.
Where are we gonna put them? I have some coal too. Okay. Mm-hmm. Good area. I'm gonna split my coal half and half, 20 and 20.
Mm-hmm.
And then. Why are you putting iron in both of them? I want to cook food. I'll put all the iron in one and then food in the other.
Okay.
We need to get cobblestone right now. We're not going to use this area, are we?
No, not too much.
Yeah, I think we should just put chests here, like, over here. Come here. Like, we should stop it right here. Wait, come here. We should stop it, like, right here. We should mine out this area for our chest. And then we should block all of this off, okay? So I'm going to start mining out this because we don't need it.
I want to cover up all this dirt, though. Do you have andesite?
Let me check. I have one. There's some all over the place.
Slabs for me?
Sure. Let me do that right now.
I'm gonna eventually I'm out of slabs. We're not the best.
Here, I have 37.
Huh?
I have 37 slabs.
Alright, can I have them?
Yeah, there you go. I dropped them.
Oh, there you go. Alright. Well,
I feel like this is a pretty good house, a pretty nice shelter for now. Wait, can I actually get 3 cobblestone? Because my pickaxe broke.
I can't really. Here you go.
Thank you.
Been a good start for the
series. Yes, this is a very good start to this series.
Well, it's been 19 minutes. So, it was.
Thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel, Limon, and subscribe to X-Rake for more videos. Bye!